COVID is rubbish, but it's coming back. People don't listen, they're acting really whack. Warning about masks, not listening to the rules. Start paying attention and stop being fools. People don't like Boris, I don't like him too. But we have to do what he tells us to do. I want to see my family, I want to see my friends. But the way this is going, this will never end. I want to go to parties and have friends sleep over, but that can only happen if the cases get lower. So please social distance, wear your mask when at the shop, or the cases will keep rising and this will never stop.